Well, the shaper has a snake-like shape, so it's able to find the true anatomy, find the empty spaces when it's rotated, because it's able to move in and out of the free spaces. Also, when the tip is closed, it has a typical shape of a normal file, but it's very, very unique in the fact that its core diameter is 0.01, which is 1%, which makes it an extremely flexible file, but it has a special capacity to expand when it reaches body temperature.